Hey everyone, we're looking at the Octa or Octans chart. And as you can see right now, it is holding support. This is really interesting because this has not been out for very long. So there's not a lot of touch points to identify support and resistant lines. But check this out. See this all-time high? I'm just looking at the, because this hasn't been around very long. So I can't look at a very long chart. This is the 15-minute chart. Check this out. This line right here, which it's riding on right now, it's acting as resistance, or sorry, it's acting as support right here. It was resistance back here. If you look at my cursor, it touched here, it got rejected, it touched again, it got rejected, and then it shot past it, and it came down and we got a confirmation, but the confirmation hasn't been really confirmed fully because it hasn't really bounced up. If we bounce up from here, we're going to look at another all-time high. This was the all-time high right here, which is about double what it is right now. So if you, you know, if you look right here, you're gonna see that this broke through and then it kind of had a little touch point right there, came down a little bit, then shot up, and then it had the touch point again, and then it broke up to the all-time high. So then it broke through down here, and again, it was acting as resistance, then it broke through, now it's support. So we'll see. If it breaks down and stays down, I think it's going to be more of a drop until, you know, more things happen with this project. The project's already done phenomenal things, and it's just like 9 days out of the gate. It's getting close to 10,000 holders already. It's pretty phenomenal. These projects that offer these yields without having to claim rewards, it's automatically depositing into your account, into your MetaMask or your wallet, without you having to claim the rewards. These projects are doing phenomenally well. This one is no exception. But anyway, just want to show you a quick technical analysis. It's not an advanced technical analysis. It's very early. But if we hold this support and we bounce up, I think you're going to see amazing things. If it doesn't do that, then it might take some more time. I still think it's going much, much higher though, regardless at some point.